and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do another barnacle. Some of the items tags I already bought because I've worn some of it, and some of the tags I still aren't. So let's start with the shoes. So the first pair of shoes I've got are these old plain sandals. I just love the detail because it's got like a little bow, like the old one. They do come in different colours. They're £2.50. I just bought them because June, July and a couple of days in August, and the weather has been nice, so I just thought worth buying them just for like going, because sometimes my feet just get a wee bit sweaty, but I do wish I was going on my holidays, but well. Okay, so the second pair of shoes are just these. Are these black? Oh, just these black flat slip-on ones. They're just real comfy. They're granny sewn. They come in white as well. These were £8. They are your granny's own. Just like as a usual day casual outfit. Okay, so we're going to accessories and jewelry. Ticket bag. So I've got two hairbands which I got on sale. This first one is just a plain silver one with this diamond detail which I love so much. It was £3 down to £1, so that was a bargain. And the second one was on sale is this gold one with butterfly detail, gold one. And it's got silver diamonds on it, which are lovely. I seen it and it did not have a price tag on it at all, so I went up in the till to buy it. The woman put it through and it was down to £1.50, which is a bargain. Just go through the list of accessories and bit of jewelry I've got. Get it out of the bag. Come out. Okay, so next item is just these pop socks. I think every time I put them in the washing, or if I see them, they either go missing or I can't find them. I just don't know where they're going. It's just a packet of 5, which is going to be ideal for me, which was £2.50, which was a bargain for a pair of 5. I just wear them just usually for my, like the black pair of shoes, like the slip-on ones, or if I just kept bored wearing long socks. The next item I got is these stud earrings, which are like pinky. You've got these small ones, you've got these furry ones, and you've got long ones, like these long ones at the bottom. They're going to be really nice for like a summer outfit, and they were £2.50. The next item I've got is just this plain long gold necklace, which is going to be nice and a really nice outfit, just like summer outfit, like autumn, just like if like just going on a date, or if I'm going out somewhere like to like meeting an outfit, like for going out. And this was £1.50. And the last item in my accessories and jewellery is this flower hairband, which is going to be ideal for the festival, isn't it? I just love my hairband so much. This one's just real lovely because it's got like pink and white flowers, and this was £2.50. Now we go on to clothing. So the first item is this gorgeous pink kimono with flowers and butterflies. It is really, really lovely one. I've had it on a couple of times now, but just like a casual outfit, and it is really nice for to wear. And it was £10, and it's just a gorgeous one. Is this long burgundy, oh, see a bit on him. This long burgundy top. With a print on it that's long at the bottom. I'll just show you so you can see. There you go. It is really nice on. I tried it on in the change room because I wasn't too sure if it suited me, but it did. And it's £6. And I'll just wear it just casual, so just for jeans or wear leggings or jeggings, whatever I just feel like wearing it with. Which would be ideal for just like a summer or autumn outfit. Okay, so the next item, usually sometimes I see like a top or a dress on a mannequin, and sometimes I think I'll pick it up and try it on and it doesn't suit me. So this top, I did see the mannequin. And I thought, I'm not just sure if I like it. So I tried it on in the changing room and it was really lovely. I'll just show you the top. It's this long red and blue with a flowered pant. It is really, really gorgeous. It has a long one, so it does cover your bum. I'll just show you the back. As you can see it, this kind of looks like it. It's really lovely, so I didn't think I'd like it, and it was, I think it's price tag, it was £9. It is really lovely, so it's like a casual outfit, or if I'm wanting or like an outfit to go out, then it's ideal for me. Okay, so the last item in my bag are, it's just these leggings, which look like a pair of just like a normal like denims. These were £7 and I just love like leggings or jeggings because they're just really comfy on to wear, just ideal, which I just love wearing so I can feel more comfortable in them. And that was all in my bag. If you enjoyed watching this vlog, you can either subscribe to my channel or give it a thumbs up, and I hope to do another one soon. Okay, so bye.